Son Jesus, so that everyone who has faith in him will have eternal life.